Good morning.
Good morning.
Today, I am super excited. I don't know if you're excited.
Yes and no, I mean, we're being healthy.
Look at us. We're in workout gear.
Yes.
So it's been officially 6 weeks and a couple hours since my surgery. So I'm officially healed enough to go back to normal activity. So, maybe like, God, over a year ago now, Meg and I used to do Beachbody, which is like a workout program you can subscribe to and all that. And I really enjoyed it. I actually got into like the best shape of my life. I felt super good.
I had lost the most weight that I had ever lost at that point.
Like, it's actually a really good program. It's not a scheme. They do great.
I mean, like, you gotta put work in.
Yeah, yeah. But then, like, we just dropped off because, like, life happens and that just happens. And then, of course, when I started thinking about it again, I got my hernia and then, like, you can't really do too much with it. So today's the day where we can start all over again.
So we're going to do 21 Day Fix and we're using the vlog for accountability.
Yeah. I'm so proud of us.
I'm hungry.
Oh yeah, let's go eat. We earned it.
Go eat and go to the Apple store. I'm so excited.
I think we should also treat ourselves to a coffee.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I'm cool with it.
I'm finding this way funnier than I should, but I'm having oats with oat milk. Silk, you're correct. Oh yeah. This child had no interest of going inside of here until he got jealous because this one was inside of there.
Can we talk about how ripped up that cat tree is?
Oh, it's all, look what they did to this thing. Look, the top doesn't even have rope anymore. It's just spiraling out of control.
We need to order them a new one.
Okay, we are showered and clean and done with our workout and we ate and we're looking at the stuff that we mentioned last night. Our Pride merch. More of it came in.
This is sweatshirts. Oh, I was excited about these.
I might have to change my sweatshirt.
This is Tiffany's.
Yes.
This is mine.
On the oatmeal.
I'm so psyched.
It's so cool. Like, there we go.
Same thing.
Oh, but that showed up even nicer than it looked like online. I actually really like it in purple. Oh my God, we still have so much coming.
Yeah, this isn't even all the t-shirts. These shipped last out of everything, which is kind of weird.
That is really weird. Maybe more will come today.
Probably.
We'll probably do another haul later on today. I did. Maggie. Pride merch.
I know.
So we're at Summit Mall to pick up our iPads, and they have a new Cleveland Clothing Company store here,
and they have Pride stuff.
The stuff here is awesome.
Cool shirt. It says Ohio Love stitched on the pocket, and it is a pocket. $15.99. Oh my gosh, this is like the best mustard ever. Really in love with this shirt. Katie, we should get these. Some Indians gear. The rally drum.
Oh my God.
My God.
So we actually know someone who knows Mike Polk. Our friend Chris.
That's hilarious.
If you haven't seen this video and you're from Cleveland,
I'll tag it.
It's hilarious. But you're taking shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, damn. It's 7 a.m. Say it in the street, that's a knockout. But you say it in the tweet, that's a cop out. And I'm just like, hey, are you okay?
Alright, so we did not vlog anything in the Apple store because we were literally just so excited. Marveling.
Marveling. Like, my mind Like, I literally had to walk away.
And I am just
so excited. I'm so excited.
The battery's gonna die, so I'm gonna stop it here and we're gonna continue this talk when we get home.
We're home. And we're so excited. We'll take turns opening stuff.
Oh my god. I can't wait.
Ready? It's so lightweight.
Oh yeah.
I really enjoy it. So I haven't even touched an iPad in like a really long time. So I really like that the sides aren't curved. Which sounds weird, but do you remember ours would be like beveled on the bottom? But I like it's that flat. It's just flat.
That's only the Pro. It. The other ones are still like that.
I like it better.
Yeah.
And if you were to tell me that, I would have been like, well, how does that hold in your hand better? But it actually does.
I'm pretty excited for this keypad folio.
Mm-hmm.
We've got apps downloading right now. Just to show you guys what we got, I downloaded Keynote. Facebook, Instagram, Messenger, Twitter, Skype, Facebook page, Facebook Analytics, Layout for Instagram, all of these Adobe apps that will be compatible with the Pencil, Patreon, YouTube. I'm so excited.
Mm-hmm. So am I.
Let's open more.
Okay.
All right. So we got the...
Yes. Ooh, it's like matte. Feels nice.
It's like the smart covers.
Yeah.
So it's magnetic.
Ooh, that feels weird. Get out. Is it just in there?
Yep.
Oh my god. Oh.
That was easy. We might have to Bluetooth connect it. Oh wow. Nope. It just depends on the angle you like.
I like this one better.
And then if you don't need the keyboard, you can just do this.
Oh, I get why the keyboard, this is so dumb, but I just realized the keyboard keys are soft because it will be on the face of this when it's closed, right?
Mm-hmm.
So this is also acting as our case right now.
Yep.
Yep.
And it puts it to sleep.
The only thing I'm thinking is it doesn't protect this if we take it like out. So we might need a case for when we go out.
Yeah.
But this is great from the house.
Yeah.
This is awesome. Oh, shade has been thrown.
I love Apple's packaging.
Mm-hmm. So it can detect like how hard you're pushing. Here Meg was using the edge of the pencil so it looks like shading. Then she was just drawing like normal and then she pressed harder and it came darker. So this is the side. So it's just shading. I'm pressing a little harder or lighter. Pressing hard. I can't describe to you how much it looks like a pencil. We were playing with the texture in the store, and it looked better than real life. I don't know how to explain it. Ooh. You can make a treasure map. Oh, cool. Oh, and it has, I don't know the exact terminology, but if you put your palm on there while you're drawing, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
It just recognizes the pencil.
Not doing anything.
So you can use it just like paper. Sound on this is really good. We can't make. I promise that you'll never find another like me. I know that I'm a handful, baby. You know I never think before I jump. And you're the kind of guy the ladies want. And there's a lot of cool chicks out there. Meg's over here being Taylor Swift's graphic designer. I don't even know if the background shows up as good on here, but it's like perfect. She did a perfect watercolory job. This is in that app that, I don't know if we mentioned it, Procreate. It's freaking awesome. He showed us this at the store and our minds were just like annihilated.
I'm just messing, but like I made the background. So like you can go in here, you start with a blank canvas. Change the color like this, and then you can change. And also, like, here's artistic crayon. You can change the size of it here. So if you want it thinner.
And the opacity.
Pick inking, calligraphy, dry brush. I like dry brushes. Ooh, look. Oh my gosh.
Oh, and then do it again.
Oh my god, it interacts with what you've drawn.
Get out.
You can like blend colors.
I can't handle how amazing this thing is. I can't. Whoa.
That's too big.
It looks like a foxtail.
That looks really cool.
That does look really cool.
Textures.
Yeah. This
wood
blew my mind. Wood.
Clouds.
Oh, cool.
Hard rain. Get blue.
Ooh.
Flower power. Let's make it hot pink. Here we go.
Here it is.
Wasteland.
Do black. It was just so, like, it looks like a photo. My eyes can't, like, perceive that this is on a screen.
And again, it, like, is all about how hard you're touching. Mad splashes.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah. Water flicks. Think how heavy you touch.
Oh, cool.
This is what I was using for that Taylor Swift one, though. Quick snack break.
Should I cut eye holes in it?
And hummus. Yum.
You know what this is? It is stickers that one of our listeners, Becca, sent us from Google.
That came so fast.
Yes, it did. So she saw she saw Katie's footage from Google, and then she reached out to us, and I guess she works there. And
how cool.
She runs the LGBTQ like club that they have there voluntarily, and also they have a cat club. And like all of these clubs have stickers and stuff.
So awesome.
So she sent us Google Pride stickers, and then she said she threw some cat ones in here. Dear Megan and Katie, hello from New York City and happy Pride Month. Here are a bunch of Google Pride stickers, plus two stickers from the Google cat owners, the Muglers.
Get out.
Hope you'll be in New York City again soon. Thanks for the rad podcast and your advocacy for LGBTQIA issues, Becca.
Thank you for being you.
Yeah.
And for...
Oh my gosh, she sent us so many.
Yes.
Oh, there's so many. Look, this is transgender. That's bisexuality, I think, right?
Hold on, we got transgender. I think this is bi, yes. Correct me if we're wrong. To rainbow.
Oh, she sent us, I think she sent us like two of each.
Awesome.
Oh, three of these guys. Look at that one. Oh, that's I wonder so if that's cool. Everybody in the club.
Oh my god. I hope so. Oh my god. That's the Google greatest. Colors. It says Google.
Yeah.
Well, kind of. I can read it as Google. These are so cool. Becca, thank you so much.
Yeah, this is amazing.
This is what it looks like outside right now.
Yeah.
Their, like, big building logo has the two pride circles, or O's right now. Yes.
So fun. Oh, look at these fun ones.
Oh my god, they're adorable. Becca, thank you so much.
That's awesome.
I don't even know where to put these, but I want them everywhere. Yeah. So cool.
Thank you.
There's just a knock, knock, knock on the door.
Guys, we're just getting all
today. Oh, that's what we've been waiting for. Yes. Griff, puff, slither, claw, swish, and lick.
And we all got one.
Oh, those the baby ones?
Yeah. We also got small ones.
Fun fact, you can take this size to Starbucks and it's a tall and they'll make you a coffee in it. We can take the other one and get a grande.
Yep.
I think you get oh, they look so good.
All right.
I'm so excited.
I think Hold that on. We're gonna order these to have and sell at Wizardly World of Kent.
Yeah, I think so too. Same design as the mugs that we just showed, or the tumblers, representing our each our houses.
I love them.
They're so colorful. They're so bright.
Yeah.
So all we're waiting on now is t-shirts. Shirts.
Yeah, those. Actually, these sweatshirts shipped last, so yeah. I'm sure the shirts will probably come tomorrow. I mean,
Monday.
Probably Monday.
There's no post on Sundays, Mike.
No post on Sunday. Look at that.
So cool. Now we can sit under our blanket with our matching mug.
Yeah. Oh, I love it.
It's really cool.
Getting all of this in just like makes me feel really like proud of us for designing all of this and getting it up on the website to benefit a good cause.
I agree, babe.
If anybody wants any of this, we plug it on the podcast, but we may as well plug it here too. So 100% of the proceeds from all of our Pride merch are being donated to GLSEN, which is a organization that helps with the bullying of LGBTQ children in schools.
Mm-hmm. So it helps to create safer environments for children in schools.
So like everything.
Everything Pride, 100%.
All the proceeds get donated.
So you can go to www.swishflickcast.com
and it's the featured collection right now. And if you're watching this months down the road, it will always be on our merchandise section under the category Pride.
And every month we're going to be picking a different organization to donate whatever we make from the Pride stuff.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Now, time for more hummus.
The other half.
All just look so good together. I want all of it. Oh wait, I got all of it.
Iggy, are you working out with us? Are you starting too?
Teddy is so annoyed that Iggy is here.
Teddy's been a super butt today.
He doesn't like sharing his space.
And he's also sleeping.
I didn't feel good.
It's okay.
I'm sorry. He's gonna kick your head.
have a new friend right now. He never comes up here.
Yeah.
He is taking up approximately half of the bed. But it's worth it. Look at his cute little face.
Thank you. He gave us kisses.
Aww. You give me a kiss?
Look at his little runny nose.
Oh, he's so gorgeous.
Vicky, we love you. Stay with us all night.
Stay.
I'm trying out essential oils on this headband thing that I have, and it seems to be working really well, so.
Yeah, she looked it up on, I don't know where, but then she found it on Amazon. It's supposed to help with, like, asthma and stuff.
It's just and like allergies. A breathe blend.
It smells good.
It smells like eucalyptus, mostly.
Yeah.
Welp, we caught up on editing a little bit. We tried out editing on the iPad, and there are some challenges that we have to get used to, but I think that it'll be good. Yeah. And I was watching some tutorials on doing hand lettering on the iPad Pro. It was a lot of fun.
I wasn't feeling super great, so I fell asleep.
Yeah, she took a little bit of a little nappy nap before bedtime.
And thanks the best for letting me do it. I super appreciate it.
Thanks for following along on today's adventure.
And we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.